Roth, I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
Sam, I'm here.
Lara.
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get ready for the block attack.
Oh, anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
We need them.
I feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Pania of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Pania's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears in the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Pania take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Bit of cleaning, but yeah, that'll work.
Hopefully we won't need to use it. Sam, be careful there.
Hey, Lara's not the only one.
Find something stronger. Thank you. Damn, can't do that yet. Amazing. Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century.
Like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, Mother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah. Well, that could mean anything.
We'll go in at night.
Wait. You think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Thank you.
There it is.
Over here! Die! Stop! Ah! It's too late!